It's a pretty fun camp here. You get to learn about all these cool technology stuff, and you get to have fun while doing it, meet new people.
You could do awesome stuff and make all kinds of stuff.
You get to also have recess, and then they have free lunch and breakfast, which is pretty cool.
You can like do different stuff with the computers, and it's cool to learn all that stuff.
I like the camps are all really different. You learn new things.
You can just experiment with different things.
I like when science moves.
We can just be funny and imagine what we want to make and just make it.
What I love about the program is when they come home from camp, they're already eager to continue to practice what they learn at home. So what it does is when they go back to school, they're already eager and engaged and inspired to continue to learn and grow.
There's a lot of research that shows kids have a drop-off in learning in the summer. So this is an opportunity for 1,700 kids in our community to be engaged in academic learning. That's big.
My 8-year-old, he's done Make My Game. I think he's done some programming. And this is the first year that our 4-year-old has been able to come to camp, and she absolutely loved it.
I have kindergartners and first graders that are learning like physics that I didn't learn until last year.
And so for them to have the opportunities now in STEM camp, I think is amazing.
They get introduced to coding, or they get introduced to biomedical technology or crime scene detectives. And that just plants that seed in their mind that I can maybe do this.
Just to see how engaged these kids are with learning is phenomenal. To see them come in every day and they're excited to be here and they want to learn new things, that can be lifelong. I mean, that can help them choose a career down the road. They'll go back into the classroom and want to do more with science and math and technology.
I think this adds on to what the already great stuff that we do in our schools.
And it's just really cool, I think, to see kids at such a young age getting so involved in high-level thinking and science.
Of all the camps in Spokane, and there are a lot of camps that are fantastic, this is probably has the highest value. This allows them to expand their thinking and be really experiential in their work.
As we start these intro camps, we're picturing we're going to have intermediate and advanced camps, because these kids are going to finish this year and they're going to say, what's next? Where can I go? So we're going to have to revamp our curriculum, because we're going to have this huge pipeline of kids who are excited, and then we're going to have to offer courses to meet their interest and passion.
Tell me what you like about science.
I like about science because it's cool, awesome, and great.